Well, this poor fella with a really bad bacterial infection. Going quite fungal now. Could be quite an old fish, or could have just damaged itself. And it's just developed into quite a severe infection. He's sitting at the bottom, very listless. I don't know what his future holds. Like, it's quite a severe infection, but he might be a strong enough fish to overcome it. The rest of the fish in the school, they all look like quite healthy brim. But he ain't having too much of a good day. If those sharks get hungry, they might target him, because sharks will often go for the weak fish. Good luck, little fella.